ಮುಳುಬಾಗಲ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ನ ಸಮಸ್ತ ವೀಕ್ಷಕರಿಗೂ ಸ್ವಾಗತ. ನಾನು ಸೈ ಜುಲ್ಫಿಕಾನ್ ಅಹಮದ್. ವೀಕ್ಷಕರೇ, ನೀವು ನೋಡುತ್ತಿರುವ ಈ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯು ಕೆನಡಾ ದೇಶದ ಪ್ರಜೆಯಾಗಿದ್ದು ಇವನ ಹೆಸರು ರೆಮಿಡಿಯಾನ್. ಇವನು ಜನವರಿ ತಿಂಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆನಡಾ ದೇಶದಿಂದ ಭಾರತದ ತಮಿಳುನಾಡು ಚೆನ್ನೈಗೆ ಬಂದಿರುತ್ತಾನೆ. ಭಾರತ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿರುವ IIT ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜೀಸ್ನ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದ ಈ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯು ಕೊರೋನಾ ಮಹಾಮಾರಿಯ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಪ್ರಯುಕ್ತ ಇಲ್ಲಿಯೇ ಸಿಲುಕಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ಕೆನಡಾ ದೇಶದ ಸರ್ಕಾರವು ಕೆನಡಾ ಪ್ರಜೆಗಳಿಗೆ ವಿಶೇಷ ವಿಮಾನದ ಮೂಲಕ ತಮ್ಮ ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಕರೆಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತಿದ್ದು ಇವನೂ ಸಹ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಅಂತಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ವಿಮಾನ ನಿಲ್ದಾಣದಿಂದ ಹೋಗಬೇಕೆಂಬ ಉದ್ದೇಶದಿಂದ ದ್ವಿಚಕ್ರ ವಾಹನ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಚೆನ್ನೈದಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕರ್ಫ್ಯೂ ಪಾಸ್ ಹೊಂದಿರುವ ರೆಮಿಡಿಯನ್ ರವರಿಗೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಗಡಿ ಭಾಗದ ನಂಗ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬರುವವರೆಗೂ ಯಾರೂ ಕೂಡ ತಡೆದು ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ತಪಾಸಣೆ ನಡೆಸಿಲ್ಲ. ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಳುಬಾಗಿಲು ತಾಲೂಕಿನ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ಇಲಾಖೆಯ ಕಾರ್ಯವೈಖರಿಗೆ ಶ್ಲಾಘಿಸಲೇಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ. 200 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ಗಳಿಂದ ಬಂದ ಇವರಿಗೆ ನಂಗ್ಲಿ ಚೆಕ್ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಬಳಿ ನಿಲ್ಲಿಸಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ತಪಾಸಣೆ ನಡೆಸಿ ಜಿಲ್ಲಾಡಳಿತದ ಗಮನಕ್ಕೆ ತಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಜಿಲ್ಲಾಡಳಿತ ಮತ್ತು ತಾಲೂಕು ಆಡಳಿತವು ಇವರ ತಂದಿದ್ದ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ವಿದೇಶಾಂಗ ಇಲಾಖೆಯ ಪತ್ರಗಳನ್ನು ಪರಿಶೀಲಿಸಿ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಲು ಅನುಮತಿ ನೀಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
Yes.
Came from Chennai.
Came from Tada in Andhra Pradesh.
Okay.
I study at IIT. Yes.
Where are you going, sir? Hello.
I'm going to Bangalore. I have a flight for Canadians. Canadian government has put on a flight for us.
Special flight for you.
Yes, there's going to be 300 Canadians going back home today.
Then you have all permissions to go to Bangalore?
Yes, I have all the curfew passes. And right now we're waiting for the Karnataka government to give me the go.
So when you came to India, sir?
That was in January, for the beginning of the semester at IIT.
You know the situation is about COVID-19. You are coming from Chennai. Every checkpost has a security checkup. All are checked, health checkup to you.
Because I have the curfew pass, they allowed me to go through.
Okay.
So this is the first time that I'm actually being stopped, and it's been an hour and a half now that nothing is going on.
Sir, you have curfew pass, but the situation is like this. Anyone came from the outside, they have to check.
Absolutely. Yep, no, you're absolutely right. It's just that it takes a long time, and I have a flight tonight, so I don't want to miss it.
No, you don't have to miss, but the situation in the world, you know. Mm-hmm. Right down, if anyone person corona, he can transmit to other.
Of course. You've been during the lockdown, you've been in quarantine, haven't you? Right? I have been for 15 days, I have been in my room doing nothing else, and I'm in perfect shape. So understand what you're saying. Right now I'm hoping to go to my family. My sister has a new son, my nephew, my niece, my mother. That's where I want to be. In these times, I want to go to my family. That's all I want.
They are going doing their work.
Oh yeah, they are. And they're helping me to get there.
Yes.
It's just right now we're waiting for the government. And I really hope that the Indian government is going to call sooner than later.
They are doing health checkup because for our citizens, if anyone is committed, they are transmitted to them. It is very dangerous, na?
Yes, and it's dangerous for me as well. That's why whenever I get a paper from anybody here, I wash my hand. That's why I wear this mask. This is for my safety. Just as much as you want to have your safety, I want to have mine. So I'm taking care of the...
In this checkpost, how they treated you?
Very well, actually. They have given me food, and I've been waiting in the shade over there so that I'm not under the sun. So I've been very well treated. It's taking a long time, and I'm worried that I won't make it in time for the plane.
There is no need to take tension because you have curfew pass. They will allow you. It's a formality to check there.
Absolutely. And I'm hopeful. I hope that I can go soon.
Okay, thank you, sir. May God bless you.
ವೀಕ್ಷಕರೇ, ನೀವು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಮುಳಬಾಗಿಲು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನಲ್. ಇಂತಹ ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳು ನಿಮಗೆ ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗಲೇ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಯಾವ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಮಿಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇದು ಮುಳಬಾಗಿಲು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನಲ್.